To improve your knowledge of the markets, focus on three things: opening bell, closing bell, and the bell icon.
Good morning, friends. The rise in volatility in the global markets has put the traders on their toes. Yesterday, our market started with a gap down opening around the 11700 mark, which is the key 200 SMA. Initially, we thought that this key average has been respected as we witnessed a smart bounce. However, this optimism was short-lived as we witnessed a sharp sell-off in the last hour, which pulled index below the 11700 mark to end with another cut of 1%. The FIIs remained seller in the cash segment. Yesterday, they sold to the tune of 3,337 crores in the cash market. In the index futures, they sold worth 1,262 crores with a rise in open interest, which indicates fresh shorts created in yesterday's session. As far as option chain analysis is concerned, initially we saw good build up at 11700 put. However, as index broke below the levels of 11700, most of these positions were being squared off. The highest open interest in the put remains at 11700. On the highest side, 11750 and 11800 call has seen a good increase in build up. Going ahead, today on the F&O expiry session, if we don't see unwinding in 11700 put, then we may see a bounce back towards 11750, 11800. The key highlight in the last few sessions of this morning videos has been the volatility, and the India volatility index, that is India VIX, has now surged above the 18 mark. Yesterday it was at 18.25, and as of now there are no signs of easing. In such scenario, traders are advised to be very agile in stock picking and to have a proper exit setup. Thank you.
Investments in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.